rivers and bridges. You're gonna have to crawl. I look at blues as the way of life. It's a story told with music. I said rivers and bridges. Blues, the lyrics are absolutely true. Sometimes good, sometimes bad, but they didn't lie. They were gonna sing about something they had actually experienced, or they knew somebody who did.
Try your best not to get lost.
The blue front been a part of my life, all of my life. I was only 1 year old. My mom and dad had the blue front, so I grew up here. It's always been a venue for blues musicians. And as far back as I can remember, it has always been somebody coming by the blue front that can play guitar. You cannot play a guitar.
I know you've got to go.
Whether it be hip-hop, R&B, soul, southern soul, without running blue lick. You can have a house with 100 rooms, still got a foundation. Blues is the foundation. Can't get around it.
When you talk about blues music, generally speaking, in modern times, you have to look back into the past, you know, another century. And you're talking about the blues that came out of the Mississippi Delta and out of the American South that now have influenced or caused these other genres to exist in music. For me, it's always been the voice of a culture. You know, it's an African-American voice. It's the culture that grew up here with the cotton plantations, very hard times, a lot of physical labor. The workers and the musicians then, the entertainers, all of them really sang. You know, you sang in church on Sunday, you sang in the fields during the week, and if you were a professional, you sang in a juke joint on the weekend. And certainly when people were singing out in the fields, some people were singing, quote, you know, work songs, sort of to speed things along, to make things seem better, but some are singing spirituals, some are singing blues out there. So it's a music that is absolutely rooted to Mississippi, and if you had to pick one region, you'd say the Delta.
Well, the blues ain't nothing but some good man or woman feeling bad. It's up out of life. Well, I've been playing the blues all of my life. In other words, I worked on a farm. Run a chainsaw 35 years cutting timber. Didn't make the long story short. I worked a lot of hard days in my life. Starting to interest in music and then playing gospel music. It's just about the same as the blues. Tell you the truth, that's where the gospel came from, out of the cotton field. When we out there picking that old cotton. I just love to play music and love the sound of music. And as long as the Lord let me have health and strength, I'm a couple try to keep on doing it. I always wanted to be somebody, and that's myself.
The blues developed here in probably the late 1800s and the early 1900s. Now, when we talk about the blues from a musicological standpoint, how is it distinctive? We can talk about how the blues follows an AAB lyrical style, and what we mean by that is that when you perform the blues, you're often singing a verse, repeating the verse, and then there's an answer line. That's a style of music, a style of lyrical structure, which we really didn't see before around 1900.
The blues is the mother of all music. If you don't like the blues, you don't like your mama, because it's the root of music, man. My name is Bobby Rush. I've been recording since 1951. I believe I'm the oldest black blues man, maybe in the country. I was working for a guy. This guy was paying me $5.50 a night if I would play for him. And we had to go in the back, the bar, and it was a curtain battle. The all-white audience, we played behind the curtain, day in and night out, where they wanted to hear my music, but they didn't want to see my face. And people ever said, well, how do you feel when you got the first Grammy after all these years, 60-some-odd years later, and 83 years old? I felt so good. I'm one of the blessed, luckiest men in the world. I can go to Memphis, Tennessee, cross the railroad track and draw 2,000 black people. I can go on Beale Street and draw 2,000 white people. How blessed could I be? So I'm here to tell you, I play the blues. Love all people because they're all part of me. Blues, it's like cooking potatoes. You may fry them, you may bake them, you may cut them up, you may smash them, but they're still potatoes. Now that's the blues for you.